skin a penis.
Hey,
it's your boy, Skinny Penis.
It's a guy.
Yeah. You won't understand.
Where is this? I'm trying to find the SMG, where it shows up.
It's not in tools, man. It's not a tool, it's a weapon.
I'm looking in weapons, and I'm not seeing anything related to SMG.
The only thing I see is 10 mm round. There you go, that's 10 mm round. Then again, you scroll over a couple times. Oh shit, you're right. I don't see anything in SMG. Man, that echo is real. You better turn down that damn volume, bro. Wait, who's watching my video? Or my broadcast?
I am.
Oh, alright, just making sure. Comment if you want, man. Okay, subscribe. Right now, I'm gonna go on it on my phone and then share it onto my Facebook so people can watch it.
Oh, yeah, where to find an SMG, leave a comment in the chat below.
Yeah. Good live stream, bro. Sweet. Alright, let's check out my, Wow.
Yeah, so everyone's watching, completely forgot about it.
Wow, bro. That's just not right. Like, at all.
So where do you put? Hey, do you have a torch? I'll check my background first. Great, I'm overheating.
I hear you eating. Who the hell's eating?
Did you take my wood?
I did, because you only had 7. Yeah, you only had 7 wood, so I took it.
Can you make some torches for me?
I don't have any coal. All my coal is in my, what do they call? Campfire thingies?
Do you have any tallow on you? And then cloth fragments?
I have 3 cloth fragments, but I don't have any tallow. You gotta use animal fat to make tallow, bud.
You need what?
Here, hold on. I'm gonna make something. I'm gonna make it so I can make us torches. You know, since you're a little pussy bitch. I didn't mean that. I can make bandages on any day. You dare damn choose. Fuck. Oh my god, I dropped my little campfire.
Hey, put it down.
I can't. I like dropped it. Pick that up and like place it down.
I swear you're gonna be like standing on top of this thing. I can't pick it up. What the fuck is on?
Do you need those bandages? No, I don't need them.
Pick that up. I can't break this.
Maybe it's on something. No, bruh. You know, I just make another one. Screw it. I made another one.
I swear, if I could pick this up afterwards,
what'd you want? Some torches? How the hell do you make it? You don't even need a damn campfire for torches. What the hell? I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, I need some coal. Coal. Oh, wait, no, I need that actually. Oh, no, don't die of thirst. No, I got water. I'm gonna live, bitch. I ain't ready to die.
Fuck dying.
Yeah.
Hey, I can make a blunderbuss. Apparently, I need four short iron pipe, one wood, and one spring.
It's a good thing I got a cooking pot on me. Oh man, I need some wood. Requested wood, I'm gonna take. I'm like spamming my wood dropping button.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Just gotta wait a minute 29. I should be fine after that. Now there's nobody watching my thing. Oh well. I'll get over it. Snapchat's beautiful. Grab my fucking Talo. Give me some damn torches up in this bitch. Torch! Maximum amount of torches I can make is 3. Yeah, because that's all I've got, really. Enough to make 3. The hell am I holding in my hand? Oh.
How's it going?
Pretty good. Hey, I made torches. I was only able to make 3. Sorry, but if you have more cloth fragments, I'll be able to make more.
I have more in my chest. It's six.
You ready to go down?
Go.
Come on, break this with me.
To freedom. We survived the first horde.
Are you ready to break your legs?
Jump off the
front.
Oh
god! Oh, I just broke a leg.
Yeah. Hey, I have a splint.
So do I. I stole it from you.
Fucking hate you. No, you didn't.
Ow! I broke two. I have two.
I had two.
Yeah, had.
And I still have to.
Oh, well, I guess I had my own.
You gotta fucking break your leg.
Did you just jump down too?
Yep.
Evil Knievel.
That's your trophy.
Hey, come over where I am, bro.
Give it a tiny heal.
Can I sprint wall? Wall.
Yeah, I can sprint.
I need your help with this. Hurry. Bryce Blevins, what's up, bro?
I'm kind of in a bad mood because I may be getting it kicked out of the tribe that I was in.
Why? What happened?
Seven days to die.
Ark survival.
They were sick, and I warned them to stay away from me. And one of them started charging me, I knocked him out, and I guess his team got up, and now he's pissed at me, and he's like a leader.
Kill that zombie right beside you.
I don't have anything to kill it with. Punch him!
World star! We like brutally just murdered that guy. Wow.
Punch him.
Wow.
Sprint his legs. That was weird.
Break his legs!
His legs are already broken. It's actually been removed from his body. I just noticed I can get in through there. Hey, do you have another axe?
No. Where's your wrench thingy?
God, I'm like so much.
Don't pick up that axe.
My inventory is full, so you're lucky.
Pick up that axe.
Is it about to break? The one that's like...
Yeah, it's about to break.
Wait, I think it stops a wrench.
Yeah, I have
two.
And just use your axe, bud. It goes faster.
What exactly is down here?
It's like a big old underground, what would you call it? Bunker? See? Now we gotta destroy this. You're hitting me, man. Get out of the square.
Are we hitting metal or wood?
Get out of the square, bro, or I'm gonna hit you with this.
I don't think we can hurt each other.
We're hitting a rail. It's taking forever. Kenny needs to hurry up and get this game so we can all play together.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm going to be working for my grandma this weekend, and it's going to be probably a $5 or $10 job. Once I get 40 bucks, I can buy two $20 gift cards and buy the game.
Oh, it won't take that long.
It's only 2.489 gigabytes.
Well, the problem I'm having right now is how I'm going to make money.
Ask Ron to buy, and then when you get the money, you're back.
Yeah, that works too. I did that on my mom.
She asked her to buy me the other $20 and I gave her $20 in return.
It was a gift card anyway. It wasn't for the store that I bought it from.
Hey, now we're getting into the triple digits.
Woo! Damn.
Oh, my axe broke. So you just use my wrench.
Oh, you want another axe?
There's a zombie.
Here you go.
Thanks. sun's coming out. Was it raining that entire time?
Yeah.
I guess I had someone to talk to.
Probably, yeah.
Starting to get over you now because I'm in the sun.
Now we're in the double digits. One digit.
Single digits.
Yes, come on. Oh, come on. Ow. Aim towards the corner. Fuck, I am.
Am I hitting you?
No.
Okay, let's space away from each other. Can't even get down there. I'm just gonna break this thing.
There we go. Crouch. So you can hit it.
Why did I break this? Oh, shit. Yeah, close. You aim for the right corner on your left.
Alright. I hit your arm every time it glitches out and goes into my way.
You're not injuring me, so.
Oh yeah, that's true too. Yeah, this is gonna take for
you
a long
time.
No. I wish.
Let's see, I have some mines.
Not mines, but I have some gunpowder. I just need some mines.
No, dude, make a pipe bomb.
How?
Simple.
Recipes. Pipe bomb. I need a pipe, gunpowder, and fiber.
Fibers.
Yeah, I need 10 gunpowder. I only have 4.
I think I have some chests at home though.
Damn, never mind.
What?
I about to say we can make some dynamite, but wait, it takes 40 gunpowder. I need to find me a little candy tin can. It's taking forever, bro.
It's worth it when we get it.
It is worth it when we get it, because there's a fucking safe in there. No, it's closed.
What are you guys doing?
You moved
in front of me.
Ow! I can't get up there. Move your fat ass. Okay, good.
Can you show me how to do the combat glitch?
Yeah, I'll show you. We're so close.
Single digits.
Woo! We're in.
Broke my fucking leg again.
Do you need another split? The safe is over here, by the way.
I know. Do you open it already?
No, it's locked.
The fuck? There's like a control panel there.
Hey, Magnum parts, bro. Hey, you wanna just go back to the party we were in? It's kinda loud on this one, you wanna go back to the other one? Damn. What the hell is these empty chairs? Oh hell no, I ain't going getting that.
Wait.
Yeah, it could wait. Yeah, that just... Wait, is that locked? Oh! Come on. It's locked. That big metal door is locked. It leads up to the house that's above us.
We're working on safe down here.
Alright. Forever.
Hey, I found a
There's only a hat up in that one. Another hat up in that one. Man, I don't know about you, I'm getting out of here.
Why? Dude, come on. Help me get that safe open.
Hold on.
Your belt. Dad just took some with him when I was seeing him.
Hey, Mom. I'll be back. Just stay down there for a second. I'm searching this house up here. The one I should destroy is this one.
Hey, where are you going to get, Snoop? Why'd you block me in here?
Cause I'll be coming right back here in a second. I'm just breaking this one thing so I can break that door that's down there with you. But from the other side.
Hey, can you go get some stuff from our house too?
Get some stuff from the house? Do you want to make this our little base, or what do you want to do? Should we just have this place for herd night?
There was a cylinder
of what? Oh, the Magnum parts?
Yep.
I didn't want them. You fucking kidding me? I wasted my entire time breaking that. Hey, there's a little bag up here. Full of glass jars, wow. Okay, I'm gonna go search for water so I can fill up empty jars. So I'll be back. If I don't come back, just know I died. Hey, Bryce. What you up to, bud?
I'm just flying around in my private server. I'm waiting. I need to buy more PS Plus.
Oh, you're getting more PS Plus?
I'm going to ask my mom if I can.
Which one did you buy? Like the 1 month or what?
1 month.
Oh, damn. You should buy the 3 month. You know? It's only $17.
About the 12 months.
That one's $50, man. That's kind of expensive.
That's $60.
Well, actually, at Walmart, you have it next to the games, and it's 50.
Register as a CEO and switch your outfit to Demon.
John, aren't you going to try to save up to get this?
Get what? Ark Survival?
Yeah.
Nah, bro, I want Battlefield 1. You know how good that game is? I got to shoot the sniper rifles up in that bitch. Man, fuck Call of Duty, man. The new Call of Duty is bullshit.
You might want to get rid of it if it's invisible.
Your mic's starting to glitch. All of your mics are glitching.
Because if it's invisible, remember I told you that if it's invisible and you told me that if it's invisible,
there we go.
You have any invisible outfits, you'll get banned immediately.
I used to have a ton of invisible outfits, bud. But
are you gonna be back?
Back on what? Oh.
Are you gonna go with the airdrop?
Yeah.
Actually, let me get that.
Too late, bro. I already left for it. I'm still running. It's a pretty good distance, if you ask me. My fat ass is about to die of thirst. I got some water. I got one water. Wow.
I'm gonna get rid of these dead bodies.
Oh my god, that sounds so wrong, bro.
I'm like break them so that way they don't exist anymore.
Murder much?
Yeah, murder a lot. Enjoy murder.
Okay, register to see you. Now switch to Alpha to Demon like always. You might want to make sure you don't have the double bag on with the Demon Alpha, because I think that's what's going to stop the glitch.
I muted Hug.
Damn.
Dog life.
I guess you could say it's the bug life.
Okay, so do we do your playlist or do we have to do mine?
Wait, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about
GTA.
I like GTA, but I like this more.
I do like this more, man. It's pretty good. I haven't played my GTA in like a couple days.
I'd rather play 7 days and die.
Damn right.
I was punching a cactus like a boss.
Because your family is in the background talking. Yeah, because it's getting annoying.
Dude, this thing's pretty far. Are you following me?
No.
Oh. Thought you were there for a second. I was like, I'm gonna fuck kill you. Oh damn, I walked in the cactus.
Hey, Pug, do you remember the spot where you had to go to in order to do the glitch? Alright, so you have to go there, do the visor up thing for 35 seconds, and then go to YouTube, and then spin the application, and then go back to GTA.
Dude, this thing is far. I'm in the desert.
I can't even see you, bro.
Dude, I found more corn.
Corn?
Yeah, some corn.
I'm gonna go back to the house.
Alright, you could go back if you want.
Team balancing is off. Good job.
Okay, I need to drop some of this shit, because I don't need it.
How much shit did you fucking...
Oh my god. You don't hate me, man. You love me. Don't lie.
Bro, I hate
you. Oh, well, I fucking love you too, man. Sniper rifle parts, I don't need that. I'm in the desert, bro. And I shall stay in the desert till I find water.
That's gonna happen.
I'm a man, I can walk off.
You want a splint?
I already have it splinted.
Oh. Hey, come follow me, man.
Fuck no. You're all the way over there.
Please?
Why?
Do you still have your demon outfit on?
So we could work together.
Yeah,
My health percent is 69.
Hashtag
LOLXD.
Hey John,
how much
health my dragon has?
How much?
129,000.
Damn, savage.
Cactus.
Also, one has around 300.
We have a very weird looking house.
We do, but oh well. It's okay.
Hey, we're in Zombie Pops, does that matter?
Yeah.
It's good to be owned.
I want to get that game. My uncle has it.
It's pretty good, but
it's like the best game ever.
It is. It really is.
Besides the Last Guardian.
I heard that game was very broken in the early stages.
I have more hunting rifle parts.
Just put the hunting rifle parts in the fridge. I'll get them later. Don't you just love how they put it in the fridge?
Like it's your solution, put it in the fridge.
Yeah.
Hey, what should I do with the dead body? Put it in the fridge.
Yeah, it sounds like me. I've been walking east forever. My bed is so small behind. Dude, I found a cabin in the middle of nowhere. Anything
else?
Please tell me I found water. Please tell me I found water. I found a cave. With no water. It's just a pit filled with zombies.
There's gotta be some stone around here. Alright, do that visor up then, I'll start the timer. Ain't nothing in the fridge, nothing's in the oven. Nothing in there.
Some painkillers.
Laxity.
Nothing in the toilet besides shit. Oh, a blood drawing. A blood draw kit. Wow. That'd be weird and kind of messed up, don't you think? Babies don't belong in the zombie apocalypse.
Now, leave the interaction menu open, leave it on visor, and then go to YouTube.
Dude, I almost fell in this big hole.
There, I have an axe.
Sweet.
Hey, now I'm going to work on the safe.
In the session, all you have to do is just go save the out. Well, first you need to put on some gloves, and then you need to put on a different pair of glasses for the cop outfit, and then save it. Yeah, and then you'll have it forever.
Why do we live in the desert?
Because it's patched. If you don't change the glasses or the gloves, then it's gonna disappear.
These sound
Okay, I'm continuing my journey farther out into the desert. I seem to come across a trail of some sort, picking up a bunch of yucca fruits. I have no water. I'm gonna die here soon.
No, you have the. Oh no, you. Do you have your mask? Do you have your demon mask off? Then you have to do that thing. You have to go to your Sekiro serve, then change it back to none, and then you'll have it.
Excuse me, bitch.
Alright, then go to upstairs, go to your wardrobe, and then put on a different pair of glasses, put on gloves, and then sit down.
I don't think your hands are supposed to be facing that way.
You can have any kind of gloves and you can have any kind of glasses on.
Don't save the outfit
that would stand for like police department or anything, just because that's how it'll disappear again. You have to save it something like a number or something.
I broke my leg again. I hate my life. I'm walking on a broken leg.
Sorry, I just had to.
Hey, I'm walking across the desert for you. Shut
the
fuck up.
With a broken leg. Mm-hmm. And guess what? Yeah, zombies could run, bud.
Now they
could run.
With gloves and glasses. Alright, I'm gonna invite you to my session, then we'll run around our cop office.
Where the hell are you?
Close to you, I guess.
You guess? I'll look. You're pretty damn far away from me. You're only halfway to me.
You still have it?
Yeah, you're like literally halfway to me.
Yeah, because it's really cool to have a duffel bag on it. Prisoner outfit. In hold on a second. I surrender. Take me to jail.
Hey, hey, I found a treasure map.
Hey, dude.
Yeah. I found a treasure map.
Damn, I'm the map. Sorry. I got that Dora shit stuck in my head back from when I was a kid.
Okay, ooh. So I accepted.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything. I have 4 beers. 17 raw meat. Then I got 5 cooked raw meat. I mean meat. Raw meat. Wow. Sure shows how much I pay attention.
Starts to start overheating at nighttime.
Wow.
I'll click garbage.
I gotta eat some food, so I'm gonna eat the rest of my meat.
Hey dude, you should get this outfit. Only $200,000. But you have to complete, it's part of the deadline job, you have to complete the deadline job and then you will unlock the Tron bike.
I just gave myself the runs. Take an antibiotic and I'll be fine. Alright, I'm good. Where are you even at?
Fuck, what's
hey dude, I wanna show you something. This is gonna be funny. I did this with Infinite.
I'm at that road.
And I was playing GTA with Infinite, me and him kept doing this with my car.
Fuck, fuck you. No. Bullshit. Fuck you.
Hold on, I want to show you what Infinite did while he was driving it. Now, what he did when we first drive it, he took it up to a civilian and he was like, like this. Sir, are you having a nice day? How's that newspaper going? Not anymore.
I can't even sprint anymore.
Well, are you dying?
Well, I'm not really, just having a heat stroke.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna see how close you are. Hey, you're actually right here. Literally, all you just gotta do is go up that hill, and
dude,
I'm right there.
Dude, you should start taking the closed door, because it was really funny when me and Infinite took in the closed door.
Yeah.
there's a ramp. I know where a ramp is. I always remember the spot.
Things are coming.
Oh yeah.
Are you building something here?
Where are you?
Look at their fast with the boost.
Do you have any? Hold on. Hold on. Back up. Come on. Pick him up as soon as you get up here. Pick him up. Come. All right, come on. You're safe. We don't need no damn torch. I don't have any water. There. There's something that's like water. Yeah, it's beer. Hey, at least it's something, right?
Turn,
oh,
right,
I didn't know that. So you jump down at 2.
Yes, I do.
Okay,
if you die, don't get mad.
You should take us up to the violence sign. Me and Infinite took it up to the violence sign and we bust right through it.
Oh shit, I see the part I need for antibiotics, I think. Yes!
Hey, there's a duffel bag. There's some pistol parts here.
Sweet. Dude, I'm gonna be able to finally make some antibiotics.
Are the zombies inside the house?
Yeah. Shit, they're running. They're running. Oh god. Oh god. There's so many zombies in the back of the house. Come here. You're like, nope, I'm out of here. I jumped up here.
Get up.
One ran up here.
Kill it.
He literally ran up here.
Fuck off!
I'm
hitting you.
I killed him.
You can't rob off this place. Oh god! Oh god!
What?
I fell off.
Hey, there's a zombie on the other side of the rock.
Look! There's a bigger rock. I'm gonna destroy it.
Okay, so go up the hill.
What is it with these zombies and fucking their defying logic?
Hey, really, I'm gonna invite someone to the party.
There's gonna be like a little trail that you have to go down to. Alright, see that trail right there? See that cliff right there? That little cliff. No, over there. No. Follow that trail over there.
Okay, don't laugh at this person's name, but their name is Free Van Candy.
You just have to follow that dirt trail. No, not that. That dirt trail that you were on a minute ago. Yes, this dirt trail. Yeah, go down here now. See that? Turn left.
I killed all of them.
Now just bust. Now see those metal bars in the D? That's what you have to bust through. Those metal bars. So don't drive. Yeah. If you hit the white, that's not gonna bust through. You have to bust through the metal bars in the middle.
Alright. Just hit one of those bronze. Could you help on these, please?
No, aim in the middle, bro. Cause this is gonna be our little hole. The ow.
Get out of the hole.
Sorry, but it just looks so tempting to go inside of.
Now you bust through it.
Damn right I'm busting in it. What? Oh yes, I'm in here. I'm protected. I should do this on herd night. Get in a hole like this.
You're blocked in there.
Actually, wait, am I? Oh. Oh, come on, don't do that to me. I got a mining helmet, so it's all good.
So we're just gonna use this cabin in your house?
I'm gonna use this rock. I don't know about you. Free candy, join us now. I have so much stone. It's only 5. This is taking forever.
This car is indestructible. Yeah, last time this thing hasn't even blown up yet. When me and Infinite were driving it, it hasn't blown up yet. Not once.
What are you talking about?
This rocket car.
Oh. Well, try to blow it up, bro. If you use like a sticky bomb, a grenade, a rocket, it's gonna blow up in one go, but if you like use a boost.
Well, it's not gonna blow up by smashing or anything.
I know that, cause I own one.
Sure, I'm joking.
Yeah, it cost almost $4 million. It was a bitch to buy, but it was worth it.
Don't you give me a small loan of $1 million.
Fuck Trump. Why are you letting me out? Seal me back up in here. I'll come out when I'm damn well ready.
Are you shitting me?
What?
Dying of thirst.
That sucks. You should go look for water. That's what I try to go do.
As long as you're trying to hop through the window, it's honestly funny to watch.
What's going on up there? You drank blood?
Yep, not thirsty anymore.
Yeah, I saw that, but it didn't go through.
Blood saved your life, bro.
Whoa, what the hell? Look! Look, I just glitched out of my hole. Damn. I was in there. And I sealed it off and everything. Then, like, I just glitched out of my hole. It's like, your time is up, time to get out, bitch. It's like, but I don't want to get out of your sweet hole. Come on.
Wait, are you kidding? We're stuck in a tree.
Bad.
Bitch, you better back the fuck up. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Hey, Captain.
That's right. I better beat you, damn Captain, bitch. Captain, what's up?
What's up?
In the bank.
7 days to die is a shoot.
Oh, I thought you were stunning a fucking hunting shotgun. Infinite, listen, Infinite, just trust me on this, dude. The PC version of Amazing Guys is a lot better. I know, but I'm not gonna waste my fucking money on a PC when I have a PS4. What the? This sucks so much balls. I can't play online.
That sucks. Maybe you should get another PlayStation Plus card or some shit.
Should I get out and kill a zombie?
Then get the 1 month one. Or the 2 day free trial.
He was doing a glitch to have it repeat. But it matched.
You're not able to get two day trials anymore.
You want to watch me play? There's so many zombies. That's a variant, I guess.
Dude, there's so many zombies. So much zombies by me. Can you come help me out?
I wish I could do is watch my phone do it.
Hey, can you come kill these zombies by me, please? They're annoying as fuck.
No, dude,
I'm inside of a big ass boulder. Lucky bastard.
Hey, at least that's what I'm doing.
Perfect
The fuck? Are you gonna help me? Zombies.
There's a racetrack up there, go there.
Bring him into the house. Go.
I'm inside of this big ass rock and I sealed it off. How much are there?
Three, four.
Who's watching my broadcast?
Bitch! Fight me!
I've been broadcasting for an hour now.
Boy, you just covered fucking stab, bitch.
Dude, if I left the session, forgive me. Oh, I didn't leave the session. I was going to my home screen to check something, but my game just glitched out.
I'm surprised that hasn't picked me up.
They fucking
killed
me. Fuck
this.
There were
7 fucking zombies.
Fuck you. This is your fucking game. You're not walking like a little bitch. Fuck you.
Oh, yeah,
because. Oh, man. While you're at it, bring some water with you.
There's no.
Oh yeah, there isn't.
You transfer your duffel back to the outfit.
Buddy, what do you use this? I kind of want to just go and fucking run around.
Really?
Yes.
If we went all the way up to the hill, maybe it would have made it longer.
Did I hurt your feelings?
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry. Would it make you feel better if I said I loved you? Oh, well, I love you, bro.
Go out there and kill those zombies.
Don't call Buzzer because you can't steal a chopper from that.
I can't kill these zombies, bro. No, because I sealed off my hole for me to get out with iron. Oh, God. They're breaking through my wall. Dude, I have over 1,000. Oh, damn, they're breaking through it on all sides now. No.
Yes, you do.
I refuse to die. I don't know that.
for your double bag. I'll call a chopper.
I don't know.
Like, what's wrong with just picking us up? You have a fucking problem with this?
Oh man, you should lay a bed down when you get over here.
I'm just gonna watch your guys' live stream again since I already showed Hug the glitch.
Alright.
I'll watch both of yours.
Alright.
Snoop, I already know that you've been live streaming for an hour, but I wonder how long Infinite's been live streaming.
An hour 16 minutes is how long I've been at live streaming.
Longer than your last live stream.
Yeah.
I have to live stream.
Oh. I'm digging inside of this rock. No, I'm literally inside of the rock digging into the ground just so I could live. Oh god, if the entire thing falls down onto me, I'm screwed. I'm gonna be dead. For sure.
Which one? The one that's live right now.
Oh. I don't see that you're watching it.
It'll say in a minute.
Oh, now you're watching it.
I'll even put a comment.
Hey, shotgun schematic.
Kill him, bro.
I have nothing. All I have is a bow. I don't have arrows.
Shit, they are breaking in.
I know. I had to put blocks on the sides to cover the holes. Oh god, they are breaking in.
I killed one instantly.
Boy.
I had to cover three different holes. No, one, two, three. I can't. I need the top thing to get broken.
There's some shirts.
You looked at it and you're all like, oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh god. You wanna
how much fun do you guys have in your Pageton account?
I don't have any.
What about that?
I don't know.
Oh, then never mind, cause, well, can you really transfer money, from your account to a friend's account?
I don't know. Wanna test it out with mine?
Well, you have no money, so there's no reason to test it out.
No, I'm saying you test it out with me.
Well, I was thinking that maybe you guys can transfer a couple of bucks from your account so I can get the game.
How much money do you got on yours?
Only 69 cents. I mean, the reason why I only have 69 cents is because I only had $60 to pay for my PlayStation Plus.
Help me dig this hole out so I can get out.
Too busy putting my armor back on.
Fuck your armor. Help me.
Fuck you. Let me die.
I know, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I love you. I have a shovel.
You have a shovel, you're not using it, what the fuck?
I am.
Dude. How fast does it go?
Kind of good fast way. Hey, if you want, you could live in here with me. You want to live in here with me?
I don't know, live in this house.
well, when it's herd night, I'm gonna live up in this bitch.
I'll come down there when...
Shotgun slugs, magnetic. Dude, your backpack's over here. And your pistol's inside of it.
Just leave it.
Okay. Look at this big old rock I dug into.
Come on, get my shit.
Yeah, get your shit. I didn't take it in. I just looked in it.
Okay, don't you need this? Since I finally got you to the cop outfit,
Infinite and Snoop wanted me to watch your live streams, so I had to leave the session.
My denim pants.
But you have your cop outfit now, so you can enjoy it and transfer and do whatever you want with it.
Iron boot schematic. Holy shit, I didn't even see that.
Hey, Infinite, are you gonna unmute, Pug?
Give me a second.
Well, he's asking me to tell you to unmute him.
Shit, don't chill.
Yeah, Pug muted me, man.
Hey, Pug, why'd you mute Snoop? Well, Snoop is one of me and Infinite's friends. I mean, actually, Infinite met him first.
Damn, I need some more iron.
I even got a book.
Yeah, I'm not gonna deal with all that fucking sound. I muted him. He's making too much noise, man. And I'm broadcasting, and I don't want that on here.
Snoop on a split screen, but Snoop gave me two controllers, that two controller thing with share play, and I got to play it, and it was actually kind of fun. I mean, once you get the game, you're gonna need to get used to it.
Well, I would have died at least three times by now, but I got a fourth time because my friend decided to be an asshole and sit in the fucking rock. Oh, I'm sorry, man. Well, technically, it wasn't really my fault. You chose to be in there, man. You chose to be in there and die. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm dying from thirst. Nigga, shut the fuck up.
Now I have a TV.
All I did was drink beer. Okay, good.
Yeah, you put a gun. Back.
I'm gonna end up dying here in a couple seconds.
I'm not done hard hearts.
I'm gonna die in 5, 4, 3, 2. One. Oh, fuck! I was in the middle of using a damn first aid. You know what's so funny?
What?
I don't have to walk all the way back because I laid a bed down before I died. I just spawned myself right in here. That's like the first time I ever died. Am I stuck?
If you're stuck, I'm gonna laugh my ass off.
Am I? Dude, I can't move. What the hell? Hold on, home screen. I can't move. I'm gonna stop broadcasting.